So hey guys, what's up? I hope all of you are fine and doing great, and most welcome to my YouTube channel World Class Fact. Today in this video we're going to talk about Noble Aspiration season 3, or also known as The Legend of Chosen season 3. We will discuss their cast, real name, and we will also discuss when it will be released, and we will share the story of season 3 with you. So must watch this video till the end, and don't forget to subscribe this channel and press the bell icon for more these kind of videos. So let's get started. Let's discuss story first. Guili returned to the Central Plains, personally destroying Zhi Jiang Jai to resurrect Bi Yao, and met Lu Jui Qi at the moon platform. Jui Qi persuaded Guili to return to the right path, but Guili questioned the distinction between right and evil. Guili interrupted Qingxian Mountain while the beast god attacked Qingyuan and was rescued by Tianyin Pavilion. Master Puji woke up his original heart and obtained the fourth volume of Tian Shu in Yuzi Yuyu. Guili entered the 100,000 mountain to slay the beast god and experience a life and death battle with Lu Juiqi. Embracing each other, Guili realized that he was kind to Bi Yao and loved Shuiqi. Guili intends to return to Qingyun Man and befriend her with Shuiqi, but finds that Dao Xuan has been swallowed back by Qi Jingjian. Lu Juiqi defended Qingyun Gate and destroyed Dao Xuan while being forced to kill the controlled Tian. It was difficult for Guili to accept and left again. Ghost King's ambition erupted, leading to the collapse of Hu Qishan and the disappearance of Bi Yao. Guili's long-cherished wish for 10 years failed, but realized true love and found Yuichi again. The Ghost King resurrected Bi Yao and infused the tribal Shora power. Faced with his former lover and the world's life, Guili finally realized that the righteousness and evil are in his heart, and with the help of Juichi, he reinvented the fairy sword. She returned to her original heart and changed back to Chang Xiaofan and Juichi for a lifetime. Now let's have a look on season 3 cast, main cast names. Hang Du playing the role of Guili and his main role. Li Man playing the role of Bi Yao, she's main role. Helen Yao playing the role of Lu Jui Qi, she's also main role. Qin Jun Jai playing the role of Cheng Shu Shu, he's also main role. Cheng Yi playing the role of Ling Jiang Yu. Release date of this drama. So actually the real release date of this drama is passed away a few months ago, but still drama is not released due to unknown problems. As they get rid from this problem, the drama will be released, but expected date is 2021. It will be uploaded in next few months. How much episode it has? It has 80 episode, and duration of each episode is 45 minutes. So guys, that's it. That was our today's video. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you do, then hit the like button for sure, and do not forget to subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. See you soon. Bye bye. Take care of yourself, your loved one, and people around you. Stay smart, stay blessed, stay smiling, happy forever.